After flagging off the BJP's Jan Raksha Yatra in Kannur in Kerala, the BJP intensified their target left campaign. Party President Amit Shah launched a fresh offensive against the killings of RSS and BJP workers in Kerala.
हम जन जागृति ऐसी फैलाएंगे कि आप आपके कार्यालय को छोड़कर कार्यालय के बाहर न निकल पाओ, इतना जन आक्रोश आपके सामने खड़ा है। मित्रों, जरा भी शर्म लिहाज नहीं।
The BJP president took on Kerala Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan, saying that the blame for the spate of killings falls squarely on him, considering that the maximum number of such killings have taken place in the Chief Minister's home district.